We're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland-Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. You rappel into the caverns for search and rescue.
Regulations prohibit taking aboard xenomorphic parasites. Any of you come back with a makeout buddy, my lock stays sealed.
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe.
Movement. Xenos!
They'll be after any survivors. Get moving. A lot of Weyland shit down here. Some kind of auxiliary base? Fallback position?
Found some intel.
Weird door.
Listen.
A life terminal. See if you can pull any logs. Log. Free-range experiments have penetrated air shafts. Keep moving.
suggest a taller xenomorph attacking from ambush. Please remain alert for drones.
So much Wayland shit. What were they doing down here?
Rearming.
Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here, just Palais Station itself. Workplace incident files. Missing crew, casualties. Sounds like they got drones loose in here.
Do you read me? You're trespassing on Wayland-Yutani property.
This is the Colonial Marines. You from Palais Station?
Yes, I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you. Got another drone creeping on you.
Bypassing damage.
Of the Colonial Protection Act. We'll be evacuating survivors.
position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us. Get you out safe.
Rearming.
Thank you.
Listen.
Across that canyon.
Bypassing damage.
Secure an LZ so we can pick you up later.
Deployed.
kept repeating their last orders. Collect local life. Deliver to Katanga. Return with eggs.
Huddle up, Fireteam. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.